I've made plenty of mistakes, some big, some small. I wish I could go back time and change all kinds of things, but I can't. I started to drink more and more and more, and it was really hard for me to accept that that meant I was an alcoholic. I really don't want my children to pay for my sins.
Or to be afraid for you.
Or to be afraid for you, which is one of the hard parts of being the child of an alcoholic.